Welcome to Morning Prayer and Worship. I'm so glad that you're here for the sixth Friday in the season of Easter. Keeping rhythm with the story of the Lord. Go to benwardmusic.com/prayer request. We'd love to pray for you.
I want to run. I want to hide. I want to tear down the walls that hold me inside. I want to reach out and touch the flame where the streets have no name. I want to feel sunlight on my face. I see the dust cloud disappear without a trace. I want to take shelter from the poison rain where the streets have no name. Where the streets have no name. Where the streets have no name. We're still building, then burning down love. Burning down love. And when I go there, I go there with you. It's all I can do.
Most merciful God, we confess that we have sinned against you in thought, word, and deed. By what we have done and by what we have left undone, we have not loved you with our whole heart. We have not loved our neighbors as ourselves. We are truly sorry and we humbly repent. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, have mercy on us and forgive us, that we may delight in your will and walk in your ways to the glory of your name.
The city's a flood, and our love turns to rust. We're beaten and blown by the wind, trampled in dust. I'll show you a place high on a desert plain where the streets have no name. Where the streets have no name. Where the streets have no name. We're still building and burning down love. Burning down love. And when I go there, I go there with you. It's all I can do. Where the streets have no name. Still building, then burning down love. Burning down love. And when I go there, I go there with you. It's all I can do. It's all I can do.
Psalm 85. You have been gracious to your land, O Lord. You have restored the good fortune of Jacob. We have forgiven the iniquity of your people and blotted out all their sins. You have withdrawn all your fury and turned yourself from your wrathful indignation. Restore us then, O God, our Savior. Let your anger depart from us. Will you be displeased with us forever? Will you prolong your anger from age to age? Will you not give us life again, that your people may rejoice in you? Show us your mercy, O Lord, and grant us your salvation. I will listen to what the Lord God is saying, for he is speaking peace to his faithful people and to those who turn their hearts to him. Truly his salvation is very near to those who fear him, that his glory may dwell in our land. Mercy and truth have met together. Righteousness and peace have kissed each other. Truth shall spring up from the earth, and righteousness shall look down from heaven. The Lord will indeed grant prosperity, and our land will yield its increase. Righteousness shall go before him, and peace shall be a pathway for his feet. Psalm 86. Bow down your ear, O Lord, and answer me, for I am poor and in misery. Keep watch over my life, for I am faithful. Save your servant who puts his trust in you. Be merciful to me, O Lord, for you are my God. I call upon you all the day long. Gladden the soul of your servant, for to you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. For you, O Lord, are good and forgiving. And great is your love toward all who call upon you. Give ear, O Lord, to my prayer, and attend to the voice of my supplications. In the time of my trouble, I will call upon you, for you will answer me. Among the gods, there is none like you, O Lord, nor anything like your works. All nations you have made will come and worship you, O Lord, and glorify your name. For you are great. You do wondrous things, and you alone are God. Teach me your way, O Lord, and I will walk in your truth. Knit my heart to you, that I may fear your name. I will thank you, O Lord my God, with all my heart, and glorify your name forevermore. For great is your love toward me. You have delivered me from the nethermost pit. The arrogant rise up against me, O God, and a band of violent men seeks my life. They have not set you before their eyes. But you, O Lord, are gracious and full of compassion, slow to anger and full of kindness and truth. Turn to me and have mercy upon me. Give your strength to your servant and save the child of your handmaid. Show me a sign of your favor, so that those who hate me may see it and be ashamed, because you, O Lord, have helped me and comforted me.
Knit my heart to yours, O God. Knit my heart to yours, O God, that I may know your ways, that I may know you, O Lord. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, and now, and will be forever. Amen.
Our gospel reading, this sixth Friday in the season of Easter in the church calendar, the Gospel of Matthew 7, 22 through 27. Jesus said, "On that day many will say to me, Lord, Lord, did we not prophesy in your name, and cast out demons in your name, and do many deeds of power in your name? Then I will declare to them, I never knew you. Go away from me, you evildoers. Everyone then who hears these words of mine and acts on them will be like a wise man who built his house on rock. The rain fell and floods came, and the winds blew and beat on that house, but it did not fall, because it had been founded on rock. And everyone who hears these words of mine and does not act on them will be like a foolish man who built his house on sand. The rain fell and the floods came, and the winds blew and beat against that house, and it fell, and great was its fall.
This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Thanks be to God. Thanks be to God. Amen.
I believe in God the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, He rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. This sixth Friday in the season of Easter, our collect of the day, the prayer we pray together collectively. O God, you have prepared for those who love you such good things as surpass our understanding. Pour into our hearts such love towards you, that we, loving you in all things and above all things, may obtain your promises, which exceed all that we can desire, through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Take a few moments, have a time of free prayer where you can sit in the presence of the Lord. You can pray specifically and by name for people in your life. You can pray for your own heart. You can sing to the Lord. Whatever is on your heart, use this time. Listen for His voice. Lord, I just want to pray today for those who are wrestling in their faith, wrestling in their calling, wrestling in relationships, the way forward, wrestling with what to believe about certain things in their life. I pray that you would show yourself to them, to us, that even in the wrestling you are there. As David prays in Psalm 139, there is nowhere we can go where you are not with us. In heavens above, on the earth, under the earth. So how much more in our wrestling, in our doubts, in our frustrations, is he with us, seeking us, even when we sometimes feel like we cannot seek him. So today, Lord, bless those who are wrestling, and may they be like Jacob. They may walk away with a limp, but Lord, they will have encountered you in the midst of it. In the name of Jesus, the name above every other name, amen. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all evermore. Amen and amen. Go in the peace and the power and the presence of the Holy Spirit. Oh, you are treasured and loved. Have a wonderful weekend. Morning Prayer and Worship is a production of Steady Stream Ministries. We need your support. BenwardMusic.com/donate.